Hi everybody, it's me, Sailor Jupiter here, and today I'm going to talk about something I guess I should talk about. First off, you wonder why my hair's blowing. Well, that's because the fan's running in the background. Self-explanatory, just wanted to point that out. Now, first off, at one point, Sailor Jupiter said I had about at least 70 videos, according to one website that basically they like to make fun and put down people all the time. But I really don't know if I did have 70-100 videos. I mean, I'm not really sure. I think it may have been like what? I'm not even really sure the exact number of videos was on my first YouTube channel, Sailor Moon Red, because I think close to maybe 2 years, because it was open for at least maybe close to 2 years, maybe 1 year actually. It wasn't even close to being 2 years before it was hacked and closed out. So, a lot of people might ask me, why do I make a lot of videos? Well, because I enjoy YouTube. That's all I can basically say. Because I enjoy YouTube, and it simply amazes me that I can upload a video, it become processing, well, most of the time, and then become playable, and then people can watch it. Now, if they like it or they don't like it, that's a whole different story. Because it's a hobby of mine. YouTube has always been a hobby of mine. You know, some people, they might have a lot of hobbies. Well, YouTube's one of my hobbies, okay? Now, some people who aren't into video uploading or video sharing might not understand why somebody might like YouTube, okay? Now, it's just my hobby and I enjoy doing it, okay? And the reason I made so many videos a day, and it wasn't because I was compensating. A lot of the detractors out there make up stuff about, oh, the reason that there were so many videos a day is because of autism, this and that. Well, I assure you that's not the case. Okay? Now, the reason I made a lot of videos a day is because I was happy. Because I was so happy that YouTube was uploading and processing and making my videos playable. I just did it a lot because there was an urge in me to make a lot of videos. Now, that's why. Because it was a hobby and I enjoyed it. And I actually thought it was really cool to have videos, to upload videos for people to watch them. That's just me. And I'm not speaking for everybody else, but I'm just speaking for myself. Now, why did I cut back to only making one video a day? It wasn't because of what the detractors said or did. It had nothing to do with them. It basically had to do with the fact that I could spend the rest of my day doing other things. And one video a day would still be sufficient enough, you know, to entertain my subscribers and my acquaintances, or cyber acquaintances as I call them. That's why. It wasn't because, oh, I was getting falsely flagged for violating community guidelines on various accounts, and it wasn't because I had 2 accounts terminated, 1 suspended, to violating community guidelines that I assure you I never violated. At least not legitimately. It was because I could spend the rest of the day doing other things. But I still enjoy YouTube, okay? Now, one more thing I'm going to add before I end my video. If you saw Tuxedo Mask talk about ArcSoft Magic i3 not working, both the program, and if you watch the videos, the program comes your HP webcam recorder. It's only compatible to work with ArcSoft Webcam Companion, not with ArcSoft Video Processor, and it also works with YouTube Webcam Capture. It just literally uses stills from your picture folder and your computer. And most of the time I like using that program. I used to use that program a lot to use still images on my various YouTube channels over the years, and I don't really do that much anymore. Okay? And it wouldn't work. So I had to delete it. Then I had to put the disk back in, reinstall the drivers, and I know a lot of the trackers are saying, oh, so the program's not working anymore. SailingTube 11 is going to stop uploading videos, he's going to leave. Well, sadly, that is not the case. Okay? So that's about it. I'm SailingJupiter, I'm Lead, I'll see you later.